Not sure whenever I res. I don't know why when I resume it, it goes to anniversary graphics, but whatever. Alright, so we're gonna find Haley's control. Try to get behind him and assassinate him from behind whenever I get this part. I couldn't do it this time, but oh well.
The Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuno requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
It bleeds!
What? How do I die there?
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning.
Not sure
if the designers wanted the installation to happen.
This is Fireteam Zulu.
How the heck did I die just punching
this? Any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
Must have been a glitch. Oh well.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that.
I've held a jeez. He just wanted to give me a hug.
More here.
I'm gonna have to get some ammo soon. Ah, here we go. Fudge! I guess that pistol doesn't have ammo in it. Oh well. I was trying to get the pistol ammo, but honestly, that doesn't even matter. It's just an ammo pack, not the end of the world. There's no reason for me to send Fudge there, but... whatever. Oh, I went... gosh dang it, I went backwards. Sometimes, even though I've played these over and over again, I still get confused. Decided to do this again, because it felt like it. Come on! Getting wrecked today. Oh well. Oh well, it happens. I'm gonna reset track here. Alright. Oh, never mind. If he wasn't gonna come after us, what is he doing? About to say, are you gonna get on that? It's not gonna really matter.
Glad you can make it to the party, sir!
Bye.
Oh yeah,
you got a little more!
More!
Or, you know, stuff. I thought that would hit, but it hit this time. Thank you. Watch out! Oh. Oh, watch out!
I can't believe this thing alone!
Ow! That was rude. Alright. Get on.
Let's roll!
Well, that passenger is about.
There's another one!
I'm on it!
Shoot. Oof.
Nice shot.
Man, come on!
Found them! They're everywhere!
Everybody got
me! Hey, leave some for me!
No. Okay. Got some. Take the rockets. I'll grab the first aid too. Alright, let's go.
Lauren!
Oh.
What the hell?
I thought it would get on. I didn't mean to run him over, okay?
Hey! It's an automatic going first! Firing! That'll teach him. Whoa!
Place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Covering fire!
Well, you know what? I have mine stealing in Fortnite.
Hey, they're not so tough.
Oh, yeah.
Matter of fact, I usually have them stolen in Fortnite.
I had that one.
But whatever. But you get my pain.
Don't bother getting up.
Okay.
this kind?
Hey, that was mine!
Don't care.
Ah, oh, shoot.
Lower and... light turn.
Come on, creep it up! As long as I get past the level, as long as I get to the level, I'm happy.
Great shot! Hey!
Get cocky now!
Right behind you!
Let me get there.
I don't think I'm going to bring my scorpion this way. Continue on foot.
All the marine forces in this area. The scorpions, you have to depart off of it anyways. I'll take the pistol. Okay.
solid.
Sniper imp. Just a whatever. Not the best gameplay you're gonna see on the channel, or on any channel to be honest, but you know. Some ammo, but whatever. Normally don't really try to take it from the top. Whatever. Moving on. Good thing I got the almighty pistol. Yes, one. Good boy.
Appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center. Analyze. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there. We need to get us inside.
No, no, no. Damn it! I'm booking it. Oh, that's a lot of grunts. Booking it. I am surprised I made it out of there alive. Oof. Wish I would have gotten in that banshee. I hit my shots. Rifle, I guess.
The control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get out. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
No!
Yeah, thanks for the ghost, buddy.
Thank you.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
Where? The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
We all know what really happens, though. Unfortunately.